This is the very first and maybe last meeting between the two kings. Here we go, the two kings are marching towards each other. Who will we see get that first hit in with their blade? Oh my gosh! The Demon King has won the Tabs dimension. It's been a long and painful past few months since the king took over the Tabs dimension, converting it into his very own dark world. Once flourishing villages have been turned into ghost towns, and the people that once lived in these towns either stay inside all day or have disappeared altogether. Food and crops have been wiltering away, and morale is lower than it's ever been before. Almost every night, one peasant is dragged into the castle and never heard of again. The king lurks in there, kidnapping people for his own despicable gain. Rumors suggest that those that have been kidnapped have been converted and corrupted, much like the king was himself. And the evil presence that created all of this still lurks within the walls of the castle. But G.U.I.D.O, something very strange has been occurring recently. Small tents, small camps have been set up all over the land. Some people say that old warriors preparing for a revolution, preparing to take back the kingdom and restore balance to the Tabs dimension. Come rain, shine, wind, or snow, these tents have persevered and are now right on the king's doorstep. And G.U.I.D.O, I'm starting to think that this could be the beginning of something huge. Psst! Psst, G.U.I.D.O, G.U.I.D.O, hey, over here! Hey dude, look, it's one of those creepy tent things! You wanna go inside? I know I just called it creepy, okay? But still, it might be worth investigating. There could be an entirely new army in there that will help us on our very own conquest. This could be our opportunity to take the king down for good. Come on, man. Stop being such a wuss. Come on, come with me. Oh, fine. I'll go in myself, and I'll report back to you my findings, okay? You wait out here. All right, I'm in. Hello? Anyone in here? It is me, the brave adventurer Steve. You might have heard of me. Okay, I'm coming in. Please do not kill me or stab me or rip my guts out or anything. Please just promise not to do that because I love my body parts. Hello? Who are these guys? Wait, what? These are just peasants. There's nothing special about them. They're literally just peasants. But wait, they've got new weapons. Those are boxing gloves. This guy's got a battle axe. And is that a gun? All right, well, I'm glad I stumbled across these guys when I did, because it's time for some serious negotiations. All right, G.U.I.D.O, I seriously didn't expect to do this today, but I've got us some new friends. The boxer, the baseball thrower, the guy with the baseball bat, the sword thrower, the battle axe dude, a guy with a gun, that's right, a gun, and a guy with a road sign. Dude, we found a new army. Yes, dude, I know their weapons may be a little bit unique, and I'm not saying we're going to assassinate the king with a baseball, but what I am saying is, at least we have something. This could be the wake-up call we need. We can actually try defeat the Dark King now, and oh my gosh, that was loud. Who was that? What was that whistle? Oh my gosh, dude. It's the king's new Kingsguard. These guys serve the corrupt king and are there to guard him at all costs. So, look, let me handle this. Hey, officer, what seems to be the problem? Okay, they clearly aren't here to chat. Okay, guys, kill him. And here we go. We are about to see. Oh my gosh, the guy with the gun literally is starting to shoot at the Kingsguard here. Is it just bouncing off his shield? Something crazy is going on here. This guy, oh my gosh, he just shot him dead. All right, let's focus on the rest here. So the King's Guard are moving in. We've got the boxers. The baseball thrower is going away, trying to take down the King's Guard. Look at this guy with the boxing gloves. Oh my gosh, there goes the guy with the gun, just blasting away. I would like to see the guy with the road sign go to serious use, but my goodness, we just embarrassed the King's Guard there. We chopped them up so hard, they could be mistaken as sushi or something. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just excited. We've got a brand new army. All right, dude, we found a small camp of the King's Guard, and we're about to surprise them with something I like to call 50 baseballs. These peasants mean serious business now. All right, let's see if they can manage to pull off their first test, a very basic camp of the King's Guard. Oh my gosh, here come the baseballs. They're just being flunging. Can we take these guys down before they deal too much damage? Uh-oh, the knights are moving in here. We need to quickly take them out, and look at the amount of baseballs being thrown right now. Oh, they have archers as well. Get them, boys. Show them who's the real range boss here. Oh my gosh, they're just peppering. They're like hailstones. Oh my goodness, look at them. Look at the baseballs. Did any of the baseball throwers fall? No, they all remained alive. They really have upgraded the peasants beyond belief here. If they can withstand a basic King's Guard, that's quite impressive. We're facing the same camp again, just to see if we can... Well, G.U.I.D.O, I kind of just, you know, just shook them up. Which is like, wake up! Wake up! And sure enough, they woke up. Anyway, yes, we have about 10 boxes here. I want to know if they're as effective as the baseball throwers. Oh my gosh. I want to see some of those punches go down. I want to see some of those legendary right and left hooks here. Oh my gosh. Wow. They just chewed straight through that front line of the King's Guard. That was quite impressive. And now they're moving in on the rest of them here. They've got their boxing gloves. They're taking... Look at that. That's how athletic these boxers are. They've just taken an arrow right to the abs, but because they're rock hard and that six-pack is paying off, it's just managed to kind of absorb the arrow. Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to be all scientific here, but all that matters, the only science we need to know is the science of the punch, and it seems to be working quite a lot. Come on. Oh my gosh, he just punched his own brother in the head. Oh my gosh. Okay, blast this guy. Here we go. Let's see the punch. Bam. What an uppercut. Holy cow. Isn't that just a picture perfect shot right there? That was amazing. All right, I'm sorry for pitting you guys against each other like this. I just really want to know if this will work. It's a bit of an experiment here. Can the guy with the baseball bat actually hit the other guy's baseball? Oh, come on, please work. Oh my gosh, he can! Look at that! Oh, it's a home run. Okay, don't actually kill each other. Guys, calm down. Hey, break it up. Break it up, guys. All right, next I'm going to test out the Luger, the guy with the gun, the sword thrower, and the battle axe boy. We're going to be testing them against the Dynasty faction, G.U.I.D.O, and, well, purely because they were just kind of stood around. You know, I don't get to pick and choose who I kill today. They just show up and I kill them. All right, that's all I'm gonna say on the matter. Now there's the exact same number of units here, so it should be a pretty interesting battle. Oh my gosh, the Luger guys, the guys with the guns are literally just shooting these guys dead. Look at this. Oh my gosh, and here come the sword throwers. The sword throwers are moving and just peppering those guys. Oh, the guns are going off here. It's crazy. There come the swords. I want to see the battle axe guy be put into use. Can the battle axe guy? Oh my gosh. No, that guy's just been knocked down. Can the battle axe guy actually get the final kill? No, that was a headshot. So this is probably going to be a very stupid experiment given the opposition that these guys face. But today I'm only going to be using two of the new peasant units. We've got the guy with the road sign and the guy with the gun. On the opposition side, as I said, it might be stupid to do this because these might be some of the most formidable units in the entirety of the Tabs dimension. We have the Viking faction. That's right, a group of fear-mongering, war-mongering, horrifically muscular men versus a guy with a gun and a guy using a road sign as a weapon. Literally, guys, it's literally just the road sign. I don't know what else to say. Here we go. Let's see if this formidable duo can pull this off here. They do have the range, but oh my gosh, so do they. And they're just absolutely murdering the road sign guy. Oh my goodness, they're all diving on there. Guy with a gun, what are you doing? Oh, he's blasting them. And did you hear that? There's actually a gunshot sound. That's amazing. Oh my gosh, the road sign guy just butchered them all. It's incredible! The guy with the road sign is actually doing amazing! Oh, but he's been murdered, and now it's between the Jarl and the guy with the gun. Can he get the perfect shot? He needs one more shot! Come on, dude! Fire! What's he doing? Oh, he's trying to fight with a gun. He just got battle axe to the groin. Oh my gosh, he needs to get the distance here if he is to fire. He should stop going for the melee attacks. There's the shot. Did it miss? I think it missed. He's still firing, but I think it missed. Oh my gosh, and he got hit directly towards us. Well, that was a lot closer than I was expecting. I think we're ready. I think we're ready to siege the castle walls. Today we will witness a history-defining battle. This is the Battle of the Dark Castle. We have four of each unit of the brand new updated peasant faction. We have four battle axes, four baseball bat guys, four, I think these are the sword throwers, four boxers, four baseball throwers, and four guys with guns. Facing off against the rest of the King's Kingsguard, including catapults, squires, knights, and archers. Now, the king himself is, of course, a coward. He has not emerged from the castle, and so we will be simply killing all of his men, G.U.I.D.O., and then going to kill him. Now, of course, the question still remains as to who will become king after we kill the king. So, let's just... You can be the new king, okay? Literally anyone, as long as it's not me. You can tell I'm feeling very confident about this one. And to be honest, do you blame me? I mean, look at this guy's neck. He's gonna make it very easy to chop his head off with a neck that size. And here we go. It's going down and oh my gosh, some guys have been hit directly by catapult rocks. But I think, did he survive? No, he did not survive that. So that is two battle axes down. The ranged guys are further at the back, which is not good. The baseballers are throwing, and here come the bullets here. The baseball, oh my gosh, the gun bullets are coming in. The baseballs are coming in, and oh my gosh, it's a disaster. It's chaos right in the center there. Those catapults are dealing some serious damage, so we need to take them down ASAP if we are to stand a chance at defeating these guys in combat. But right now, it looks like it's going our way. It looks like it is going our way. The catapults are still being thrown towards us, but this boxer, oh my gosh, what did he just get taken down by? An arrow, I think. Oh, the bullets are coming in, trying to take down the catapult here. The battle axer is digging away, and there we go. And now it's just the weak archers. This should go very well for us. They're being peppered by baseball bats and bullets and baseballs, and this should be it. G.U.I.D.O., we have done it. We have saved the Taps dimension once again. Wait, what was that? Oh my gosh, dude, it's so bright. What is that? Dude, let's have a look. Okay, you wait here. Dude, what is going on? Wait, are these the king's corrupted experiments or something? We knew the king was experimenting on peasants. Is this what's happened? They look like basic clubbers, but they shine so brightly. How on earth is my team supposed to deal with these guys? I mean, I guess we better see it go down here. And it's happening. These guys are marching into the sun here. We have no idea what's... Oh my gosh, what was that explosion? Are these guys blowing themselves up? Who is this? Oh my goodness, this guy has just been flung. I think that was just a battle axer. But they're literally exploding. They self-destruct. Look at them. These are very unstable and corrupted human experiments that just blow up as soon as they get close to people. Or maybe upon death they blow up or something. But right now it looks like they're wiping out my team. Oh my goodness. Dude. What? It looks like the king had one more trick up his sleeve. He brought out the most corrupted and the most unstable of his experiments and used them to wipe out the upgraded peasant faction. I don't know what these creatures are, I don't know where they came from, but what I can be certain of is that G.U.I.D.O., the king, still holds his reign over this land.